हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज दिव्या बब्बर, योर वैल्यू एजुकेशन टीचर. होप यू ऑल आर फाइन, सेफ एंड हेल्दी. इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल लर्न द वैल्यू ऑफ बीइंग रिस्पेक्टफुल. एंड हियर रिस्पेक्टफुल मीन्स शोइंग पोलाइटनेस विद अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल स्टोरी, द कारपेंटर्स फैमिली, चैप्टर नंबर 1 ऑफ दिस बुक. Hope you all are having this book at home. In this story, there are four characters: Michael, the carpenter, his wife Tanya, his 8-year-old son Jason, and his old father named Henry. Michael, he would always irritate due to his father's behavior, because his father, he often forget where the things were kept, and he would doze off at the dinner table. Even he would drop the dinner plates on the floor because his hands trembled due to cold. Whereas his son Jason, he would always help his grandfather to find his things, and even he felt bad when his father yelled at his grandfather. One night, Jason went to his father's wood workshop and made a wooden ball and showed it to him and said, "Dear Dad, see, I have made this wooden ball for you to serve dinner when you will grow old. This is unbreakable." His father's eyes were filled with tears. He realized his mistake and he immediately went to his father, Henry, and apologized and said, "Dear father, I'm sorry for yelling you at all the time for your behavior." And his father, Henry, said, "It's all right, my son." Moral of the story: when somebody respects us or cares about us, it is also our duty, or we should also respect others' feelings and cares about others' well-being. I hope you all got the story. Now, to make this concept more clear, I'm going to show you a nice video related to this topic. So keep your eyes on the screen and enjoy the video.
Core value: to help and support our grandparents. Not to get irritated if grandparents are not able to do their work of their own. Instead, we should help them in their works. Let's read. There was an old man living with his son, daughter-in-law, and a 7-year-old granddaughter. The entire family always used to have dinner together at the dining table every night. The old man was very weak. He was about 90 years old. His hands trembled and vision was low. Every day during the time of eating, he scattered his food on the bed and table. Sometimes he spilled curry and the other times it was other food items. One day the glass tumbler fell down from his weak and shivering hands and broke into pieces. His son and daughter-in-law screamed at him, "Oh, Daddy, you are so untidy and clumsy." One day, daughter-in-law of old man told her husband, "You should make arrangements for your weak and old father. I don't have money to buy new tumblers and dining sheets daily. Am I right?" Together, an idea flashed into their mind. They thought firmly to make arrangement of a small table at the corner of their separate room, where old man would be eating alone in isolation. They gave their old father torn and an old sheet. They gave wooden tumbler as it would not break on falling. The young intelligent granddaughter kept watching his poor grandfather taking food in isolation for many days. One day, in the evening, before the time of the dinner, the girl's father noticed carefully that his young daughter was busy working with a piece of wood. "What are you doing with this, my dear daughter?" questioned his father.
"Oh, father, this is a special gift for you. I have made same wooden bowls for you and my dear mom to eat your food in these bowls when you too will be very old like my grandfather."
The girl's parents were badly shocked and surprised. They could not utter a single word, but were flooded with tears of big shame. They felt heartily that they had never shown regard and respect for their old aging dear father. They became shameful and went to the helpless grandfather. They humbly held his hand, guided him back to their family table. Time passed by, but now the son and daughter-in-law were changed. They started loving their father and did not say even a single word to the father. Whether a spoon fell or a tumbler broke or vegetable fell, they even did not bother for shedding of oil on dining sheets. The little child taught his parents effectively how and why to respect one's elders. You know now. 1. Always respect your elders. 2. Always support your grandparents. 3. Give love to your younger. 4. Always help your grandparents. 5. Never try to get rid of your grandparents. Word treasure. Entire. Total. Scattered. Dispersed in various directions. Shivering. Trending. Screamed. To give a long, loud, painful cry. Len tidy. Not tidy or clean. Isolation. Separation. Torn. Cut.
Hello kids, welcome back. I hope you liked the video and got the moral. Now I am going to give you homework, and the homework is just read the story by your own and try to find out its question answers and solve the true false. Because in my next video we will discuss its question answers and the activity related to this chapter. So stay tuned for my next video. Bye, take care.